somebody will also say in the video that the theme is under the big top. Whatever. Yeah. Not real sure about this, but. Alright. Well, well, we need the real wreck.
Hokey. Now. Hokey.
In a minute. What's emasculated?
Right by the Chick-fil-A stand. Oh,
yeah. Do notice, Chick-fil-A is right over there.
Yeah.
That's what Susan called it, Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
And when she was three. All right, we're there.
Thank you for the encore.
Since Chick-fil-A happens to be an Atlanta company and a big tech sponsor, I guess that one's really appropriate.
Garbage can.
Those aren't garbage
cans.
Those are symbols.
The garbage can lids.
Symbols of their symbols.
This is the famous lost symbol we've heard so much about.
Yeah.
Now it is found.
Guy, well, man, in there making.
Oh yeah.
It's the
it might be that one.
Yeah, it was a boat last year too. Yeah. I think they changed the volume of the drum by 5%. That might be what changed. It's sure spinning faster than it did last year. They're keeping most of the water in this year.
Now we know who to pick. But if you don't come back with the food party, I mean, that's like always. Yeah, because you can't come with something creative.
I'm smelling more gasoline and rubber than anything else.